What's going on, guys? Today I'm going to be driving my axial SCX10 2. We're going to try to find some good spots to drive it at. And this I just built over the winter. Thank you.